10 minutes. So if you ask now others who are there, let me story.
There was an audio conversation between a man and a lady, which was sensationally trending on social media because of its explicit sexual tone. After thorough investigation, it was discovered that the said audio conversation was between a lecturer and a student of our university, OAU, who were later identified to be Professor Richard Akindele and Miss Monica Osage. Professor Akindele's actions in requesting for sexual favors from Ms. Osage to change her examination scores was scandalous behavior that has brought ridicule to the name of the university and has tarnished the reputation of the university as it portrays the university as an institution where its teachers and examiners trademarks for sexual favors. Professor Akindele was liable for all the allegations of misconduct leveled against him. Accordingly, the Senate committee recommended that Professor Richard Akindele, having been found liable on all the allegations against him, should be dismissed from the services of the university.